dear listeners, so-called believers and unbelievers, to mitigate against the real possibility of our series being arbitrarily terminated by YouTube once again, we have had our first volume of 100 chapters published at our own cost in paperback under the title Lifting the Veil, The True Faces of Muhammad and Islam. Since we started our series of Idiot's Guide to Islam 13 months ago, you have read how we have been assailed by the followers of Muhammad as liars, deceivers, idiots, stupid, racists, anti-Muslim, etc., etc., without once demonstrating to our audience how, where, and when we have committed these alleged heinous crimes against Muhammad and Islam. By putting our chapters on hard copy, they will have more time to look them over, check their contents against the very Muhammadan and Arabic sources that we have been using, and try to find errors or deliberate lies in them. Moreover, hard copy also allows those of our listeners who would rather read our chapters than listen to them and try to absorb them on the fly, as the saying goes. Either way, it is also our safeguard for the enormous amount of time and effort in years that we have invested in this project without any backing whatsoever from any organizations or institutions. You have all witnessed in recent years and months the repercussions meted out to those who criticize Muhammad or his Quran. Since we are treading upon the most dangerous and explosive issues of today's world and the real possibility of severe retribution for revealing the facts and only the facts about Muhammad and his Quran, this would be our legacy in print. As we are a very small unit, with even smaller finances to back us up, we can advertise our book in this manner only, so as to reach those who have listened to our chapters and found them instructive. Those of you who are very interested can order it online, as shown, from Author House, our publishers, both from the United Kingdom and USA, as well as from Amazon. We sincerely hope you will find it enlightening and informative. As you may know, besides our own blog, other sites on the web who champion our efforts have saved our chapters also, one of which is Students Forum, that can also be searched for on Google. We would very much appreciate your comments as feedback so that we can perfect Volume 2 of the next 100 chapters. We wish you all very happy holidays, whatever beliefs you may hold.